1, 2, 3, D. F sharp. B is that second fret, fourth, third. A with that same B chord, then G. That's the A chord, then back to B minor. That's the only part where these fingers pluck different things. They just move up a string. Then we're up to that D again. Basically.